and 5. Going out to Rachel Hagan's final night.